Baidu earnings beat forecasts, eyes U.S. listing for video unit iQiyi. Shanghai, Beijing, Reuters, Chinese internet search firm Baidu Inc. posted a forecast-beating quarterly revenue increase and unveiled a U.S. listing plan for its Netflix-like video platform iQiyi as it looks to rev up new drivers for growth. Baidu posted on Tuesday fourth quarter revenue of 23.6 billion yuan, $3.72 billion, up 29% against the same period a year ago and topping analysts' forecasts of 23.05 billion yuan and the company's own guidance. The strong results are a major fillip for Baidu as it looks to ramp up spending on riskier gambles in autonomous driving and fend off cash-tough rivals such as Tencent Holdings Limited and Alibaba Group Holding Limited in online video content. A U.S. listing would bring extra financial muscle for its popular iQiyi platform as it ramps up spending. Baidu said the size of any IPO was not yet set, but that it would likely remain iQiyi's controlling shareholder. iQiyi could be worth $8 billion or more, according to Reuters Breaking Views. An IPO will bolster iQiyi's position in the market and give it more cash to buy content or make content on their own, said Nishu Wang, Beijing-based Pacific Securities analyst, adding it would help Baidu keep pace with rivals in the space. The strong quarterly showing, driven by the core search and news feed businesses, is also key to generating cash flow to fund our new iBusinesses, Baidu Chief Executive Robin Li told a post-earnings conference call. The company's shares rose nearly 5% in extended trading after the results, overturning a nearly 4% fall since the start of the year. Herman Yu, the firm's chief financial officer, said content costs rose 70% last year to 13.4 billion yuan as iQiyi acquired content. These costs would rise at a similar pace this year. The firm will also raise R&D spending in areas like its Apollo open-source software platform for autonomous driving, which executives said would eventually become a very material and significant revenue source for the company. Having said that, a key caveat is that this market will take time to build, Chief Operating Officer Chia Lu told the conference call. Strong results in its more traditional businesses were central to Baidu's success, with revenue from its core online marketing, including its search platform and news feed, jumping 26.3% to 20.4 billion yuan. The results will help soothe Baidu investors as the company looks to turn around its fortunes after a series of missteps sparked steep losses in 2016 and hit its advertising revenue from internet searches. Baidu, part of China's trinity of tech giants along with Alibaba and Tencent, posted net income of 4.16 billion yuan in the quarter ended December 31, up from 4.13 billion yuan a year earlier. Excluding one-time items, the company earned 14.9 yuan per ADS, above forecasts. Baidu pegged its guidance for first quarter revenue growth between 19.86 billion yuan and 20.97 billion yuan, a 25-32% increase against the same period of 2017. That compared with analysts' average estimate of 21.18 billion yuan. Reporting by Adam Jourdan in Shanghai, Pei Li in Beijing and Arjun Panchitar in Bengaluru, editing by Eric Midra and Morila Kumaran Anthraman.